In this problem, a wheel increases its speed from 45 rpm to 90 rpm in 30 seconds. Using this, we have to find out the